You will not be able to stay home, brother. You will not be able to plug in, turn on, and cop out. You will not be able to lose yourself on Skag and skip out for beer during commercials because the revolution will not be televised. You see, a lot of times people see battles and skirmishes on TV and they say, aha, the revolution is being televised. Nah, the results of the revolution are being televised. The first revolution is when you change your mind about how you look at things and see that there might be another way to look at it that you have not been shown. What you see later on is the results of that, but the revolution, that change that takes place, will not be televised. It will not be brought to you by Xerox in four parts without commercial interruptions. It will not be brought to you by the Schaefer Award Theater or Miller Lite, starring Natalie Wood and Steve McQueen or Bullwinkle and Julia. The revolution will not be televised. Revolution will not be right back after a message about white lightning, white tornadoes, or white people. You will not have to worry about the dove in your bedroom, the tiger in your tank, or the giant in your toilet bowl. The revolution will not get rid of the nubs. The revolution will not make you look like you lost 5 pounds. The revolution will not be televised. There will be no pictures of you and Willie Mae pushing that shopping cart down the block on the dead run or trying to slide that color TV into a stolen ambulance. NBC will not be able to predict the winner at 8:32 on reports from 29 districts. The revolution will not be televised. The theme song will not be written by Jim Webb or Francis Scott Key, nor sung by Tom Jones, Glenn Campbell, Johnny Cash, or Engelbert Humperdinck. Nor none of the other little humperdinks, should there be any. The revolution will not go better with Coke. The revolution will put you in the driver's seat. The revolution will not be televised, not be televised, and be no rerun, brothers and sisters. The revolution will be live.
Speaking in black and white, it's a problem with the whole way of life. Can't change overnight, but we gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead, start here. We done had a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear.